Shalom Aleichem, it's Yoely. Everybody asking Yoely, what's the pshat? Simply, what is happening by Meghan and Harry? I'm going to explain it out like this. Turns out, Meghan, she went to the Human Resources Department of Windsor Incorporated. And it happens to be an LLC, limited liability, and they are not liable for her simcha, for her happiness. So she told Harry, Megate, we're going. We're going to go to Canada. And they went on their way to Canada, showing. Now, Harry, you should know, knows from cold weather. He know the guy grew up in London, and in the summer they went to vacation in a place called Belmarl. And over there in the summer they're wearing coats, the fireplace, it's freezing over there. You know, so he knows from cold. But when they got to Canada, he said to her, Bisti, Mishegas, it's freezing over here. Are you crazy? She said, Daiganesh, I'm gonna take you someplace warm. I'm gonna take you to Los Angeles. I have a friend over there named Tyler Perry. You're gonna love him. He looks just like your grandmother. Now, why wasn't Meghan happy? I'm gonna explain you, the Zeitung, the newspapers in England, they got everything punkt verkehrt. They said that Meghan made Kate cry, but what happened was Kate made Meghan cry. What was the union between the Schwägerin, the sister-in-law? The union, the issue was this. It was what to do with the flower girls at the wedding. But that's also what put them together, what united them, yes, because they didn't know what to do with the flower girls. And then Prince Andrew said, I'm going to help you with the flower girls. And they said, no, don't stay away from the flower girls. No, you got, yo, mit Epstein, mit the island over there. No, they don't touch the flower girls, they said to him. Now, Harry said like this, that the firm, the family, the firm, the corporation, they call it the firm. There's a cult they mentioned. The family cut him off. They don't send any money, right? So all he had was the Yerisha, the inheritance he had from his mother. What did he inherit from his mother? A hairline. Verstehst? He got the other one looks like a halbtuches, but he got a hairline from the mother. Now, Harry said he needs money for those, for what? For security detail for his mishpucha, to protect and secure the family. Now, let me tell you something, it doesn't cost that much. All you have to go is to Eretz Yisrael, to Israel, find 5-6 guys that just finished the army, say them, hello, you wanna hang out with Meghan and Harry and every other tuchus over there in Hollywood and be with all the people in Hollywood? They would pay them to go hang out with them in Los Angeles. You have 5 Israeli guys going, hello, hello, he's over here, he's over there, he's over there, he's over here. That's your security detail. Okay, in concluding, I wanna give a big shikoyach to Meghan. She knows how important it is to Zay B'Simcha. This woman went to the family and said, I'm going to kill myself. And they said, Geh gesund daheim, go in good health. So she realized she has to get out of there. Now, who did she go to? She went to the Rebbe of Hollywood. She went to Oprah Winfrey. Now, she could have come to Yoely, Secretary of Simcha. But good for her. And I'm telling you, being B'Simcha is the most important thing. Like I tell everybody when I make a cameo, when I send the video to people, I say to them, Zay gesund, Zay gesund, whichever one works for you, but most important, Zay B'Simcha. I'm Yoely, and I'm approving such a message.